So this is RKBRO against the Street Profits. Randy setting up an RKO to Montez. Oh, RKO, no. Nice integrated by Montez. And Randy goes down. Montez gun to the top rope. Frog splash. And gets it. One, two, three. Oh! I think Randy did get the rope, but then Angelo Dawkins pulled him off. Yeah, Randy did get the rope, didn't he? And then she saw his foot on the rope. His foot was on the rope, then Angelo Dawkins pushed it off. That's why the referee didn't see it. It doesn't look like they're going to show the replay of it. They're just showing what happened earlier tonight between Kevin Owens, Seth Rollins and Alpha Academy.
Triple threat next week, momentum in the favor of Owens and Rollins.